Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 10 of chapter Constructions. In this part, we will learn how to construct a triangle when base angle and difference of other two sides of a triangle are given. In this video, we will do case 1 when AB is greater than AC. Let's see both the cases. In construction question, if we are given base BC, angle B as base angle and AB minus AC, let's say 2 cm, then students, it will be case 1, which is construction of AB greater than AC. Therefore, in such a case, the triangle will look like as shown here. Now, let's see the second case. If in construction question, we are given base BC, angle B as base angle and AC minus AB equals to, let's say, 2 cm, then it will be case number 2, which is construction of AB less than AC. In such questions, the triangle will look like as shown here. So now let's start the construction for case 1 when AB is greater than AC. Question is, construct a triangle ABC in which BC equals to 5 cm, angle B equals to 30 degrees, and AB minus AC equals to 2.5 cm. So let's construct it. Step 1 is, draw base BC equals to 5 cm with the help of a ruler. Step 2 is, construct base angle B equals to 30 degrees. Students, you may refer to part 4 of this chapter to learn step-by-step construction of an angle of 30 degrees. Now, we are given AB minus AC equals to 2.5 cm. So, take radius of 2.5 cm and cut off ray BX at point B. In step 4, join DC. Now students, in step 5, draw perpendicular bisector of DC which meets BX at point A. You may refer to part 2 of this chapter to learn step-by-step construction of a perpendicular bisector. Now, in last step, join AC to get the required triangle ABC. Students, you must measure the length of AB and AC. The difference of their length should be equal to 2.5 cm. Then only the construction would be correct. So let's measure AB and AC. AB equals to 5.2 cm and AC equals to 2.7 cm. So AB minus AC equals to 2.5 cm. Therefore, we can say that this construction is correct. Now, let's understand why triangle ABC is the required triangle. In triangles AMD and AMC, angle AMD equals to angle AMC, which is equals to 90 degrees, and DM equals to MC due to construction of perpendicular bisector. Also, AM equals to AM because it is common to both the triangles. Therefore, by using SAS congruence criterion, triangle AMD is congruent to triangle AMC. Since both the triangles are congruent, therefore AD equals to AC. Now BD equals to AB minus AD, and since AD equals to AC, we can write BD equals to AB minus AC, or we can say BD equals to difference of other two sides of a triangle. Therefore, student, our construction is justified. So, this was the construction of triangle for case 1 when AB is greater than AC. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.